My name is Daniele Dorazzi and I am a tutor at Istituto Marangoni. I teach online branding and digital marketing for the fashion industry and several seminars about brands' online presence. I also work in digital marketing outside of Istituto Marangoni. We work with many brands. I work for a digital agency. We work with many brands and we basically help them translate the luxury feeling they have offline into an online presence that can mirror the offline one.
Hi, I'm Francesca Faustini. I'm 22, I'm Italian and I'm a student of Fashion Communication and New Media at Istituto Marangoni.
The course is about branding and marketing. How can we translate branding and marketing for the online world? How can we translate the magic of a brand, of a luxury brand, for the contemporary connected world? How can we turn quality and craftsmanship into content marketing strategies for Instagram, Snapchat, YouTube, and so on and so forth? How can we analyze the buzz and the hype behind a brand? How can we go viral with video content? How can we translate the looks and feel of the retail environment into something like an e-commerce platform and much more?
I chose Istituto Marangoni and especially this program because I love fashion and I love fashion magazine, and probably this is one of the reasons because I decided to come here to study fashion communication. I picked this program not only because there are several courses related to fashion writing, but also because it gave me the opportunity to study a wide range of subjects, which helps me a lot to open my mind and my horizon.
The skills required for the course are mainly passion. Passion for fashion, passion for the luxury world, passion for new ways to communicate luxury and new ways to communicate marketing and branding online. Also, like the capacity to be very transversal, to think offline and online at the same time, to think multi-channel, to think omni-channel, to connect all the dots in order to have a seamless experience when it comes to luxury fashion brands.
At Istituto Marangoni, on one hand, I learned how to create an accurate customer profile, which is the first step to design a successful communication strategy. On the other hand, the photography, the graphic design, the images and video editing class provide me with the skills that enable me to work independently on my project.
After this experience, students will be able to understand completely how the online world works when it comes to luxury fashion brands. They will obviously still study theory, but lots of case studies as well, so they will always be updated with whatever happens out there in the online arena. They will also be pretty much working hands-on on several projects with important brands, important luxury brands. They will always be involved in workshops and seminars, so they will always be asked to participate in an active way. The outcomes are about being ready to work in the world of luxury branding and marketing, both for the offline and online arena, because as I said before, everything is connected and we are looking at an omni-channel, seamless kind of experience when it comes to digital and branding for the luxury industry.
The course I like the most is Digital Communication Management. During this class, we are asked to create a digital communication strategy. The first step is analyzing the existing communication between the brand and the consumer. After that comes the creative part. Starting from the concept, we identify a new digital language able to create engagement with the consumer. Of course, creativity play a big role, but you also have to face some different aspects like budget or timing.
Moreover, students will be able to take part in activities such as workshops and seminars and fashion shows and the fashion weeks that are happening all over the place. Therefore, they will be able to experience what you know happens in real life when it comes to the fashion industry, when it comes to promotion, marketing and branding, both offline and online. When it comes to possible careers, it can be obviously working in online branding and online marketing, but also to be able to connect the offline and the online as it happens more and more often nowadays with the omnichannel kind of strategy that many brands are embracing. And last but not least, also to be part in this new thing, which is the experience economy, in which we obviously have to create a seamless experience when it comes to the dialogue between brands, luxury brands, and consumers, or in this case, prosumers.
I personally suggest this program to whoever is curious. Learning here is an endless process, and you must have a lot of patience to keep yourself always up to date.
My advice to you is do research, read, see, watch, get lost in the online world of branding and marketing. Write down lots of questions and come here. We will help you at Istituto Marangoni to find the answers.
Hi, my name is Anne Dovidio. I graduated from Istituto Marangoni in 2011. I now live and work in New York City, where I work as a fashion event producer. I started my producer career 5 years ago here in Paris, following my graduation at Istituto Marangoni. I first worked at Art Partner, one of the most influential talent representative agencies, founded by Mario Testino and his brother Giovanni Testino in the 90s. They represent today some of the most influential artists in the fashion photography industry. I also worked closely with Ezra Petronio as his studio manager. I was in charge of coordinating all of his productions, working closely with his agent to make sure that all the productions go well and that we deliver the content to the client in a timely manner. I decided to move to New York City 2 years ago and pursue my career as a producer, but this time in the event industry. So my main role as a producer is to work closely with brands in order to create awareness and help them promote their products. This can be through advertising, editorials, and also event production. The master allows the students to gain a solid foundations of the current and the future trends. So some of the nicest memories I have from my time at Istituto Marangoni is the very strong relationship you build with your teachers. They're all professionals, they know the industry really well, they're always here to advise and give you tips about how to succeed in your professional life. And I think this is really important. Most of the relationships I built here still remain. One of the greatest things I learned at Istituto Marangoni during my program is to work in teams. We were able to work with real-life fashion brands that would come to us, asking us to propose business solutions, communication strategies, or even creative solutions. And working in teams led us to join all of our expertise, each student's, and just create amazing solutions for the client. I feel that starting a career is always really intense and can be really stressful for everyone. For me, for example, when I started working on my first productions, you always have a lot of responsibilities because nothing can go wrong. You always have to find a solution if anything happens. What I remember, I would say it's my best memory, is all this amount of work that you put into a production, gathering the team, making sure everything is ready for the shooting. And then one day you open a magazine or you just open your TV or a website and you see the result of what you've been working on. Some of the best advice I could give to a future student is to embrace every asset that the school has to offer you. Always be passionate, always work hard for where you want to go, because you'll ultimately end up where you want to be if you work hard for it.